Excuse me.
Oh, hi, baby. What's the rush?
It's the first snow of the season.
Be careful.
So that door, I didn't know they did.
so sorry. Are you hurt?
Hey. Yeah. Oh, no, no. I'm fine. I just wasn't looking where I was going. This is awkward. Not because you're awkward, just because I'm awkward. You are gorgeous. Wait, what?
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess, my lady.
Oh, no. I am not that princess. I mean, if you would have hit my sister Elsa, that would be yeesh. But lucky you, it's just me.
Just you?
Oh, I guess we should... I mean, I should... I sort of got like a thing, but good dog.
Although I dreamt I was kissed by a troll.
What the?
I like it. So should we be getting back? We've been talking for almost 3 hours.
Yeah, no.
It's true, I guess it's like that saying, time flies when you're... Well, you know. I can't wait to tell my brothers about you. They'll be so jealous.
Oh, how many brothers do you have?
12. Count them, all older. 3 of them pretended I was invisible literally for 2 years. But that's what brothers do.
And the sisters, Elsa and I, were so close when we were little. But then, one day, she just shut me out. And I never knew why.
I would never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Left an open door.
Left an open door.
Left an open door.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Left an open door.
Hey, be cool. Be casual. You are my first real friend!
Whoa! I mean, it's crazy. We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone
who thinks so much like me. Jinx again.
Our mental synchronization can have a new explanation.
You
and I
were meant to be.
Say goodbye.
Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes! We have to tell my sister! Come on, let's go! Oh, pardon me.
Sorry. Excuse us. We're very excited.
You look so lovely. I love your dress. Have you seen Queen Elsa?
Hello. She's the queen.
Has anyone
she
ever seen
herself?
Queen Elsa? She's wearing a crown.
First
no, she's beautiful. I know, really. Oh, there she is! Elsa! Oh, sorry. I mean, queen. me again. May I present Prince Hans of the Southern Isles?
Your Majesty.
We would like...
Your blessing. Our marriage!
Marriage? I'm sorry, I'm confused. Oh, well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Oh, of course, we'll have soup and roast and ice cream and... Wait, would we live here?
Here.
Absolutely.
We can invite all 12 of your brothers to stay with us.
Wait, slow down. No one's brothers are staying here. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
Oh, you can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
I'm sorry. You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. The party is over. Close the gate.
Elsa, no. Give me my glove, Elsa, please.
You have to trust. I am doing what's best for both of us.
But I can't live like this anymore.
Yes, leave.
What? Why would you? What did I ever do to you?
Enough.
Oh, no. No. Why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Sorcery! I knew there was something dubious going on!
Where? Elsa?
No, sir! Monster!
In charge.
Are you sure you can trust her? I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
Let it go.
Sorry, Sven. No carrots.
But, Kristoff, you promised.
Let me make it up to you. How's about a lullaby?
But I can't eat a lullaby.
At least it'll take your mind off your stomach. Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad except you.
Thanks, buddy.
Gross.
But people smell better than reindeers. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true for all except you.
You got me. Let's call it a night.
Good night.
Don't let the frost bite.
Excuse me.
What?
I was wondering, has another young woman, the queen perhaps, passed through these parts?
No. Bye.
Hello? I could use a little help right about now.
You could use a little help.
Yes.
I sell ice for a living.
That is a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really... That's unfortunate.
Tell me about it.
Hey, maybe we can help each other. I need you to take me up the North Mountain.
I don't take people places.
Let me rephrase that. I am Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I want you to take me up the North Mountain. Please.
Fine. Get in.
That worked.
Kristoff, Sven.
Hi, Sven.
But I warn you, we like to go fast.
Well, you know, that is all right because I like fast.
Whoa, this is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
No, I was raised in a castle.
So, what exactly are we looking for?
My sister. She started the whole winter in the middle of summer thing. People are calling her a monster, but it was all my fault. You see, I got engaged, and then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day. And she said that she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yeah, so anyway, I got mad, and she got mad, and she tried to walk away, so I grabbed her glove.
Hang on, you mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met? That day.
Yes. Can we focus here? So, the thing is, she wore gloves all the time, so I thought maybe she has a thing about dirt or something.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes. They did. But Collins is not a stranger. This is true love.
It doesn't sound like true love to me.
Oh, what, are you some sort of love expert?
No, but I have friends who are.
Oh, you have friends who are love experts? I'm not buying.
Stop talking.
No, really, I would love to
make it
to...
I mean, shh.
Why?
Who marries a man she just met?
I told you, it was true love!
Oh, nice shot! Oh, hang on! Remain seated, please!
Oh, you too! Oh. Oh. There is a huge gorge ahead!
That's how we lose them! Are you ready for this?
I'm good. I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull. Or bones. Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf!
you are?
Oh, I'm Anna.
And who's the funny-looking donkey over there?
Oh, that's Ben.
Uh-huh. And who's the reindeer?
Sven?
Oh, they're... Oh, okay. Makes things easier for me.
Did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah. Why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer! Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope! But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'll be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Hey! A drink in my hand. Snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see my buddies all big and mean. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
She left me in charge, and I will not hesitate to protect Eric Delph from treason.
Treason? This cursed weather's getting worse by the minute, and there's been no sign of Princess Anna in some time. The people are worried.
Perhaps you're right. I'll go at once.
My lord!
I volunteer two men to accompany you. Should you encounter the Queen, you are to put an end to this winter. Do you understand?
Feel different.
It's a good different. And this place is amazing.
Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of.
I am so sorry about what happened. If I'd known, I knew.
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. Oh, it's so wonderful to see you, but you should probably go. Please.
But I just got here.
You belong to Arendelle.
Elsa, we were so close. We can be like that again.
No, we can't.
Elsa, please.
I'm just trying to protect you.
But you don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Sven, come on, Olaf.
I like to consider myself a bit of a love expert.
Hey! Drop it! Drop it! This is so embarrassing! Hey, this might be a good look for me.
Friends, they're more like family.
Aww.
Anyway, when I was a kid, it was just me and Sven until they, you know, kind of took us in.
Kristoff, they sound wonderful.
Yeah, they sort of are.
He's crazy.
What?
I'll distract him while you run. Hi, Sven's family. It's nice to meet you. Anna, because I love you, I insist that you run.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
No. Anna, wait. Well, here everybody is. Meet the family.
Come here, it's awesome!
Any brother, girl!
Why
not?
Oh!
Let me see. Bright eyes working on strong teeth.
Yes, you'll do nicely for our Crystal.
Oh, no. You've got the wrong idea. That's not why I brought her here.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumsy way he walks?
What a grumpy way he talks!
Or that pair of shoes where she hears his song is sweet. And though we don't blush well, he always has sort of smelly.
To never meet a fella who's as sensitive and sweet.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper.
So he's got his flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
Name of the reindeer, that's a little anti-ranger.
Fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
The quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
She's a bit of a fixer-upper.
And so we'll be cute.
And
then I'll
sing out the way. And the whole
thing
will be this.
I will sing and change you. Swindle through the change. Only sing the
words. It's powerful and strange.
People make bad choices in their basket of stars.
Do you honor to Krista to be your trophy wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married!
Cold as ice.
Let me examine. Anna, your life is in danger. There is ice in your heart put there by your sister. If not removed to solid ice, will you freeze forever?
No.
So remove it, Grandpappy.
I cannot. If it were her head, that would be easy. But only an act of true love. And thaw a frozen heart.
An act of true love.
A true love's kiss, perhaps.
Yeah! Anna, we have to get you back to Hans.
Hans.
Come on, Sven. Olaf.
I'm coming. Let's go kiss Hans. Who is this Hans?
She's so cold.
Queen Elsa struck her with her powers.
Thank you for bringing her back.
There's soup and hot lava.
No, I didn't. Just please keep her safe.
You said she would never hurt you.
I was wrong. Elsa froze my heart, and only an act of true love can save me.
A true love's kiss?
Yes.
Oh, Otter. If only there were someone out there who loved you.
What? You said that you did?
As 13th in line in my own kingdom, I didn't stand a chance. I knew I'd have to marry into the throne somewhere. As heir, Elsa was preferable, but you were so desperate for love, you were willing to marry me just like that.
Hans,
but then
please.
She doomed herself. You were dumb enough to go after her. Now she's hidden away in the palace dungeon.
No.
All that's left to do is kill Elsa. And bring back summer!
You are no match for Elsa!
No, you're no match for Elsa! I, on the other hand, am the hero who is going to save Arendelle from destruction.
You won't get away with this.
Oh, I already have.
What happened to your kiss?
Oh, I was wrong about him. It wasn't true love. I don't even know what love is.
Oh.
Well, that's okay. I do.
Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like when Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me.
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you?
Say, is it getting hot in here or what?
Oh, love, you're starting to melt!
Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this second. Come on, Anna. Let's go find Kristoff!
Elsa.
There can be no doubt about it, no? Queen Elsa is alone here, and the only great thing she's been captured and is in the royal dungeon. Princess! Arendelle looks to you.
With a heavy heart, I charge Queen Elsa of Arendelle with treason and sentence her to death.
Princess! Queen Elsa has escaped from the dungeon!
What?
The monster!
Go back, Sven. She's with her true love now.
Look! It's Kristoff!
Stop, Elsa! You can't run from this!
Just take care of my sister!
Your sister returned from the mountain weak and cold. She said you froze her heart.
What? No!
Sven, look! We have to make sure Anna's all right.
He's coming back!
Ha ha ha!
best day of my life! And quite possibly the last.
Olaf! Hang on, little guy!
Hey! It's my own personal flurry!
As for you.
I have got this.
I don't understand. She froze your heart.
The only frozen heart around here is yours.
Guard, return Prince Hans to his country. We'll see what his 12 big brothers have to think of his behavior.
I couldn't agree with you more, Your Majesty.
And take the Duke with you. Arundel will henceforth and forever no longer be doing business of any sort with Weaseltown.
It's Weaselton! Weaselton! Weaselton!
I was wondering if maybe we couldn't use a royal ice master and deliverer.
Of course.
What do you say, Kristoff?
Is that a thing?
It is now.
You mean it? Oh, Anna, I could kiss you. I could. I mean, I'd like to. May I? We, me, may we. Wait, what?
We may.
And one more thing.
Yummy.
Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again.
Bye.